The gloomy gate to Hades' home gaped open wide to Hercules, who grabbed a swiftly burning torch. He strode through icy darkness, mystified and brave. No sight, but far below, ghosts howled. Cerberus growled. The evil villain set his guards against Hercules, for Hades felt in no great haste to quit Megara.